Hello everyone, Iris Franz here. Today we will learn about the three steps to find a profit maximizing quantity and price for monopoly in the short run, given the demand curve, marginal revenue curve, and marginal cost curve. Recall that marginal revenue curve is below the demand curve, and here is your marginal cost curve. Step one is to set marginal revenue equal to marginal cost and find the profit maximizing quantity Q star. After finding Q star, project this quantity Q star to the demand curve to find the corresponding price on the demand curve. Why? Because the demand curve tells you what the consumer's willingness to pay is given quantity Q star. So that's the highest price that a monopolist can charge you given the quantity Q star. Suppose that average total cost ATC is lower than the price at quantity Q star. Then we are making an economic profit. The profit is equal to the total revenue minus the total cost, or P star minus ATC times quantity Q star. If, given the profit maximizing quantity Q star, ATC is equal to P star, then we're breaking even, or making a zero economic profit, also known as the normal profit. What if, given the profit maximizing quantity Q star, ATC is higher than the price P star? Recall that in the short run, fixed cost is a sunk cost that we do not consider. Therefore, as long as the price is higher than AVC, we will continue to produce in the short run, and the monopolist will suffer a loss. If the average variable cost is higher than the price, then that means the variable cost is higher than the total revenue if we choose to operate. That means if today we operate, the total revenue is not enough to cover today's variable cost, such as the wages for today's workers. Then it does not make sense to produce. The monopolist should shut down. Just because you're a monopolist does not mean you will charge as much as possible. In fact, doing so will not maximize your profit. Suppose you charge P prime. Given price P prime, consumers are only willing to buy a quantity Q prime. In this case, your marginal revenue MR prime is higher than the marginal cost MC prime, so you're not maximizing your profit. To maximize your profit, you should sell more by lowering your price to P star, like what we had before.